Was he expecting any kind of fireworks or anything to him?
No, just fear. Just fear from him. Radiant fear from his body, his eyes. And I've seen that since the first time, you know, walking up to him and crossing paths. So I was kind of bummed out. We're not doing a stare down today. But, you know, save it for tomorrow.
The co-main event of the year-end show, Ronda Rousey's been